Oh my god. Hello. I'm gonna do a quick one today, so like that. Oh. wait. Hold on, I made something and I don't know how to use it. Okay. I found something and made like a screen that I could use for when I'm away. And clearly I didn't make it the right size. That was kind of embarrassing. I'm gonna pretend that didn't happen. But now I know how to activate it for when I do want to use it in the future when I make it bigger, because that was not correct. But we're back with a little bit of Harold. We're gonna figure out what's going on. I have a feeling I'm about to meet my first alien person. My task is to figure out, check the computer in the lab. Oh, this thing. Yeah. Okay, is Moreau not worried at all? She's just not here, not interested. I bet there's an alien down there. Or like a fish man. That's my guess, at least. So do you want anything?
Try magpie toothpaste.
Nope. I'm not gonna try magpie toothpaste either. Oh, this way. Hands a little wet, a little slippery. Is it clogged? Is that what it is? There's a guy in there. I knew it. Is he okay? Get him out. It's like those mermaid shows at like an aquatic center. Is he dead? No, he's not. Just sad. Centering his elbow. We're fine now. Outside of water? You're just assuming he can. Okay, why was that kind of romantic? Solemn. Got an achievement called a slice of life. Oh. Valid. Yo, he's sick as hell. Sick as hell. Hope so. Okay. Oh, there's so much shit in here. Really? You're just gonna grab this? No, he's just gonna drop it like that. Okay. No. Harold, grabbing the tiniest boxes is not getting us anywhere. So stoic. Oh, am I looking at? What's? Why am I sideways? I'm so confused. How did you do this, Harold? You switched gravity. It's like I'm playing Tetris. No, go in the corner. That's sort of in the corner. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Okay. That they're slipping and sliding around. Damn. Damn. Oh god. Oh. Oops, I wanted that to go. Oh! What? Why? That is so silly. I slip on a banana peel? Is that what they're implying to me right now? silly. Hey. Okay, deliver the... Oh! Is that where I need to go? Utility dish. Oh, let's go! I do want to go there. Utility district in it. Okay. Oh, do I go there from here? Well, I guess I'll find out. Let me look at my optional quests. You have arrived. Please exit the tube in an orderly manner. We hope you travel with us again soon. It's like being all funky. Find Coco, that's right, that's right. Chicken. Yellow. Oh, there's a lot of people here. What's going on, guys? Oh, great.
What is the dark and silent ship? That being nowhere neither comes nor goes. That being never has no real time, of which we can only see that it flows. How is it that this empty data stream, this cache of dead light, could so lose its way? It wandered back to feed on its own dream. How did that dream grow to the waking day? What is the sound that fades up from the hiss? Like a glass some random downdraught had set ringing. Now full of its only note, its lonely call, drawing on its song to keep it singing.
I think they should kiss. Breathing?
Will it all come to nothing if nothing came to this? Yo, here is the truth. Don't get it twisted. All water be stealing time, and we missed it. Dig it. Are we home or in prison? We got the water, but we don't got the vision. Tube ship, nowhere age, youth, take off. Yo! Keep the light alive. Keep on trying to thrive. You dig? Thank you.
Oh, it's someone random.
Okay. Please be upstanding or seated, whatever you're most comfy with, for my poem entitled The Tides of My Heart. They ebb and flow. Where do they go? The toads of my heart. Oh, sorry. Made a mistake. And no, this isn't part of the poem. I'll start again.
Yeah, it does not sound very good. But I swear it's not what it seems.
Where do they go? The tides of my heart. Pulled by the moon. We never can see. Catching up all manner of fishy debris. The tides of my heart. Surrender yourself to the tides of my heart. Let them drag you under, ever deeper. I am your dream.
Okay.
You be the sleeper. All of us dancing together to the beat
Eve must
of
be
the
her
tides
child.
Of my heart. Where do the tides of my heart?
Oh my lord!
In the dead of
his hair is so firm.
In the light
Maybe that's why his name's
day.
Firm.
They lead beyond the veil of seeing to the dark depths beyond being. And there we will find, together or apart, whatever is found by the tides of my heart. Whither and thither I go, like an underwater question that nobody knows. But the answer is there. If you really look hard, it's in the let me do the last Oops. Line again, it'll jog my memory. But the answer is there if you really look large.
Okay, he's kind of weird.
Wait,
but whatever.
It's in the Let me do the last line again. It'll
What is this? Can I ride this?
Hang on. I'd better start from the start. The last line doesn't have the same effect otherwise. Sorry.
Is this a hallway?
Okay.
Sure is. What the hell? Can you give me a ticket, even though I know your secret? Nerd. Can I steal this?
No.
Knock, knock.
Oh.
Hello. You're just gonna let me walk in here? Into your house. Okay. The what? Oh. Yeah. No. Okay. Why do I feel like this could be one of the brothers? Oh shit. I got a rare achievement. Oh, that's okay. That's what you think he looks like. Knock, knock. Hello. Just breaking into everybody's home. These homes are so sad looking. Oh, okay. That's the end. There's precisely three people that live down here. What happened with them since the social block or whatever was closed off for a while? Clearly the major was able to get around still, so.
Whatever is found by the tides of my heart.
Damn, she's still gone.
Whither,
excuse me,
and thither
can I go. In here?
Go. Like an sure. underwater question
just kidding. No,
that nobody knows. But the answer is there.
Goodbye. I think to get to the utility district, I gotta go to the central station first. Message. Hey everyone, Zoya here. I'm at the Agora Game Arcade if anyone wants to play or just hang out or whatever. Okay. I will. After I do this. Yeah. Screen. Oh shit. Tell me this isn't a lesbian. Okay, good. Can you just give me the thing? Did you give me the thing? Let me check this place out. Hello. Oh, the mail guy. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, did he steal the rock, but no. That's silly as hell. Okay. Yeah, let me check what's up the stairs first. Can I guess all of them? Can I keep guessing? Yeah, I think I can. Fuck. No dice, dude. What the password? I'm almost at the bottom there. Please? Okay. I got one more option. It's probably not gonna be the password. No, I didn't think so. Okay. Maybe I'll get a password somewhere. Alright, buddy. I'll meet you around there. Oh, this is that fucking guy. Okay, cool. A little side quest where I can Oh, there. Okay. Cool. I'll come back tomorrow. For sure, for sure. Oh, cute. I have a friend. Okay, now I gotta go to the arcade and hang out with some kids.
Location nominated. Journey commencing. All water thanking you. Thank you for traveling with all water.
You're welcome. I wanna go to whatever candle is. Please let me go to candle, please. Okay.
Moving people every day.
Ooh, water. So, said they'd be at the whatever place. Hey, bud. Can I spin this thing again? Never mind. I guess I can't. Oh no, he said next month. I don't know why I thought it was a daily thing. Some pesky troublemaking youths left more graffiti on the lab wall again. Could you clean it up? Yeah, whatever. That is Felix. What the hell is this? Where are you? You're the other brother. He's definitely the cool brother. And he's got tattoos? Come on. Oh. Wait to interrupt, dude. Yours, please. Talk to number. Number 24, 17, and 8. Damn, like water wieners. Lord. Where was the what's going on here? A mime show? Hey. I hope I can't talk to you. Alright, go off, man. I see Popcorn Head in there. This is definitely the arcade. Hey. Oh, it's this guy? Didn't you message me to come here? Yeah. But if I find a bird, he'll feel better. I don't know when that'll happen, but it'll happen eventually. Okay, I think I'll go talk to the brothers. That guy is going crazy on the staircase. Talk to the brothers, return the blood, and then I'll be done. Just a quick one. I guess it's 5:40 a.m. I should have been in bed already, but... Who cares? Hey, you see your brother walking there? Come on, man. You missed him. Don't lie to me. Okay, then I gotta go to the central, whatever. Yeah, central station. There's another kid here this time. Probably for the better. Hey. What? Did a fish just fly up in between us? You're not gonna talk about that? No! I clicked the rock off. My fingers are just too quick, man. Yeah, because I clicked the wrong. Hey, I'll contact my nearest these guys are weird. Okay. Ah, damn, they want me to talk with Warren too. I guess it won't take me too long to get there. Central Station. I'm about to. I'm gonna get these brothers to hang out again. Maybe he'll give me one of his wieners if I get him to hang out again. Thank you. We should kiss. Okay. Don't tell me I gotta talk to them again. Oh, God. Messages. Hey, Harold. I'm hanging around in the bar if you fancy a drink. Or not. I'm buying. I'll be here a while either way. Okay. I think this guy might have a crush on me or something. Since I'm here, I'll just... Hey, Zoya. We literally just spoke. Me and this guy have opposite chins. I think Harold could take some of his off and give him some. You were gonna buy me a drink. He wants me. He wants me for sure. It's gonna be in the same spot as before. I figured with great power comes great responsibility. Yeah, that's what I just said. Bet it's Felix. I'll bet he's one of the light keepers. Is that what they call him? And Done. Easy. Oh! It scared me a little bit. Moreau! I've got some blood for you. Well, I don't have blood anymore, I guess. I have to stop the prognosis. Oh. Oh, right, right. He looks like cheese. Is he wearing like a cool suit or is that just his skin? Okay, let's not get all depressing. He's literally mewing. Damn, okay, maybe I won't get off just yet because I'm really curious about this fish. Okay. Crazy that he doesn't even have a blanket. And his head floats above the pillow. Missed missives? What does that mean? I wonder how poor Fishy's doing. Maybe I should check on them. Oops. Buddy told me yesterday there were more. Right. Yeah, I'll get to that eventually. Let me check on Mr. Fishman up here. Hey, Fishy. Did you sleep well? Where's Moreau? I don't think he cares. Calm down, Harold. Stop. He's freaking me out. Okay. Off I go. Damn. Okay, maybe. Can I talk to Moreau? Up. Okay, no, I can't. Let's see, both of those things. Damn, this that picture's kind of creepy, Harold. Sunny and Buddy are in the same area, so that should be easy. What was that? Wait. No, it's in the. Okay. Right? I might have to check. I don't remember. I think it's the utility district and the other. Oh, hello. He wants me so bad. Who is this sleeping guy? Okay, does not concern me, I suppose. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is where I need to be. I guess I'll find out once I get there if it's not.
Harold,
let me do this first.
What do you say to reading another letter with me? Come on in, the door's open.
I say yes. Oops, what am I doing? Oh, a response to. Oh, damn. Thank you. And then kissed it. Pretty neat, but they kind of take a while, so I'll come back later. They are fun though. It's neat. Give some backstory. All those people are definitely dead though. Thanks. Okay, bye. Hope this works. I'd like to talk to the fish. The fish man. Fish thing. A message. All right, Zoya, what do you want? Hey, Harold, would you like to have lunch with me at the restaurant in the Agora Arcades? I'm on my way there now. No pressure. Of course we can go on a date, Zoya. Of course. Okay, I'll do that first. I don't remember there being an eating place there. Unless he means the wiener guy. Unsatisfactory journey for some reason. Just contact your nearest pub, and all the water will make it up to you. Can I go through this way? I haven't even tried. Sure can. Okay. Unless he means at the bar? Doesn't look like it. Which one's food? Oh, he's up there. I see him. I see that silly little guy. Hey. realized that he wants me. And it's me. Okay, damn. Does he just have a piece of lettuce on his plate? Kiss on the mouth. Damn. Oh! Got a rare achievement for that. Cool. Did I get a new picture? Oh my god! So silly. That should actually be me on one side and we're kissing. Kissing after a date. We just went on a date and we're kissing afterwards. Okay, I guess, Okay, yeah. Just gotta give that fish them antibiotics. Oops, okay, well, we're walking to the wall first. I'm loving it, actually.
You've arrived. Have you checked your pockets before leaving?
No graffiti this time. Looks good. I haven't seen Moreau. Shouldn't we be doing this shit together? Alright, time for your medicine. Sticky, you say? God, dude. Stop. Okay, what now? Richard barked? Sad. Hey Harold, Bridget here. There's a little something I don't quite have the energy for that I'm positive you could help me with. If you catch my drift, come and see me in the energy harvest. If I catch your drift, then I'm positive. Energy. Okay. Yeah, I can give you some positive energy, Bridget. If you catch my drift. It's probably just studying more rocks, I would assume. Unless she wants a kiss on the mouth, too. I was gonna stop like half an hour ago, but they just got me doing so many tasks around here, man, and I'm so interested. So interested in what's going on. Energy district. On a man down view.
Inspecting. Contaminant detected. Please do not panic.
Okay. Hey, Bridget. This is that one guy's wife. Oh, Moreau. Hey. That was all? Oh, excuse me. Okay, let me look in there first. What's going on with you two? Oh, he wants him to be shocked. Yeah. He deserves it. Yikes. I don't like you either. Alright. Is that all? These are my two least favorite guys. I don't really want to talk to them, honestly. Hey, Bridgie. I do. Okay. Shit. Okay. Yeah, I can do this. No big deal, no big deal. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, what kind of rock are we doing? Just any? Damn it. Okay. I just like to mix things up sometimes. Okay. Chop. Start button. Sugar. Okay. Did that do anything? I don't know. All right. And the third one will be both, right? If I'm a smart guy, that's what I think will happen. Is that Claire de Lune? Oh. Okay. I thought we were gonna do both at the same time, but no. I guess I'm just a dumb, stupid idiot guy. Whatever that means. What? Okay. Okay. Sounds good. I always like some free dinner. To your party. Nice. Oh, time to sleep? Should I check on them again? Do I need to make sure I get some rest too? If I get sick? Okay. Alright, I'll for sure be done when I put them to bed this time.
Please halt for your contaminant inspection. Inspecting.
Don't even worry about it. Did I click? Yeah, I clicked the right spot.
You may now exit the tube. Thank you on behalf of the Orbos Corporation for choosing to travel with us today.
You're welcome. Okay, just check on Fishy and then go to bed. Sounds easy enough. Why does that scare me every time? Okay, let's check on him. Liam. Same old, same old. I don't think they're going anywhere, Harold. I really want to get to the point where I can talk to this damn fish, but it seems to be taking a while, so I'll have to do it next time. No big deal, no big deal. What a day indeed. Me too, Harold. Okay, easy enough. Pass post. Oh, right. Easy enough. I will continue on next time and hopefully get to the point where I can talk to that damn fish. It is a lovely game, isn't it? Okay. Goodbye.